everyone, this is Heather with Game of Penguin, and today I have a toy review for you of one of the adorable Disney Princess Little Kingdom dolls, and this is the Sweet Apple Carriage with Snow White, and she's got the cutest little deer pulling the carriage and some cute little snap-ins that go with it. I have a lot of the Disney Princess Little Kingdom dolls. I just think that Hasbro has done such a great job with these. They are so cute. And the little deer on this just absolutely sold this for me, because I already have the regular Snow White from this line, and she's really, really cute. But the deer is just adorable. Just think this is so much fun. So here's the packaging for it, and it comes with it's like at least 3 snap-ins, and I just love, sorry for the glare, just love the artwork on these. This is what it looks like from the back. Some of the other princesses that you can get, so cute. So I'm gonna pause for a second and get this out, and we'll take a closer look. Be right back. Okay, so here it is out of the package, and it is so, so cute. So we'll take the doll out and take a look at the carriage first. So here is the little deer, and it is just so adorable. I love the little smile on its face. The bow is a snap-in as well. So you could definitely change that around. I like that that's not permanent. And the deer also does come off of the carriage. So if you want to just display or play with that separately, you can do that, and it just fits over his back. Get him out of the way for a second. Take a closer look at the carriage. So the carriage looks like a big chunk of an apple, like an apple slice on the side. And there's a cute little basket, which is really would be cute to store the like extra snap-ins and things in. And the wheels do turn. And I love that the seat looks like the lattice pattern for an apple pie top. That's so cute. So here it is on the other side. There's a little heart, and it says SW plus PC for Snow White and Prince Charming. The wheels have little apples with a little bite taken out of it. That the detail in everything is so cute. So the place where the carriage is pulled with the deer is like little vines and leaves, another little leaf up at the top, and the basket also kind of looks like pie crust. Oh, it's so, so cute. Here's a closer look at the deer. So sweet. I just love the look on its face. It's so cute. Isn't that adorable? We'll put the snap the carriage on there. And then here is the Snow White doll that comes with it. And like all of the Disney Princess Little Kingdoms, their outfits do come off, so you can switch them. So the skirt pulls off, the top comes off and just pops back on. So you can swap out their outfits with some of the other princesses. And she's got places for 3 snap-ins on her head, at her waist, and the bottom of her dress. I love the bottom of the dress. Looks like it has like a little apple pattern. Oh, there's another place. You can get a bunch of snap-ins on her. And here's her outfit and her dress from behind. I love that it's coming out like the little swoop. So it kind of looks like it has some movement. So we'll take a look at the snap-ins. They are very teeny. So there's, you can see that there's a trio of apples. And we'll put those at her waist here. Whoops. Oh, wait, there's... Oh, I guess this actually isn't a snap-in. There's no... Oh, I didn't realize that. There's no plug at the back. That's interesting. I don't know if there's supposed to be and it got left off, or if maybe you just put them in the carriage. I don't know. That's different. She's got the little bluebird, which is so cute. Put that Sometimes these are hard to get in. Put the little bluebird snapping on her head there. It's cute. And then she's got a teeny tiny little apple pie. Put that in there. Like that. And so they do bend at the waist so she can sit down in the carriage and, you know, turn her head. You can see the wheels roll. I just think this is just so, so cute. Really, really sweet. Pull that by. Isn't that cute? So I grabbed the other Snow White. I think that there's three different Snow Whites from the Little Princess set. This is the other one that I have. So you can see the difference. They have changed the look of her face a little bit. This one has a little bit of a larger head, and her features, especially her eyes, are maybe a little bit larger. Her hair's a little bit smaller. You can see that there's a little bit of a difference. And the outfits are similar, but not exactly the same. Blue top and yellow bottom, but there is a bit of difference. So just a comparison. It is not the exact same doll that they've offered before. Slightly different outfit, slightly different look. But, and you could, you know, change the outfits out and everything, change out the snap-ins and stuff. So, really, really cute. I think, oh, and I forgot to show her shoes. She's got her little yellow flats on there. So I hope you enjoyed taking a look at this. This is the Disney Princess Little Kingdom. Let me get the name right. Sweet Apple Carriage. And I hope you have a princess-rific day. Thanks for joining me. Bye.